बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। ग्रेड 9th इन फिज़िक्स वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 4 पेज नंबर 86 लाइक एंड अनलाइक पैरेलल फोर्सेस। It's your chapter number 4 at page number 84, Turning Effect of Forces. Turning Effect of Forces. So, today we will start page number 86, Like and Unlike Parallel Forces. Now, chapter number 4, Turning Effect of Forces, in which we will study topic like and unlike parallel forces. Like means the same. Like means the same. Unlike means not the same. Parallel means which have 0 degree angle. 0 degree angle or not coincide. In turning effect of forces, we will study the forces that create turning effect. In forces on bodies, we will study that how forces act on body, that it produce turning effect or it may help in performing our work. वो forces जो कि turning effect produce करती हैं और हमारे काम को अंजाम देने में मदद देती हैं, काम करने में मदद देती हैं, इन forces के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. In which we will study like parallel forces and unlike parallel forces. Understand? Now, what is like parallel forces? These are the forces that are parallel to each other, and have the same direction. Understand? Here are two things, that how forces create direction, changes direction, or in this we will study about parallel. The two terms are here important. These are the direction of the forces and parallelity. Understand? Now look at this. Here is a car or any vehicle which has stuck due to any reason. गाड़ी है कोई भी, कार है for example, जो कि stuck हो गई है किसी भी वजह से. Maybe its engine has seized, हो सकता है इसका engine seize हो गया हो, or due to any reason, but it has stuck. It was moving towards this direction. We will take forward movement. हम इसकी forward movement ले लेते हैं और ये कहते हैं कि ये कार जा रही थी कहीं और रास्ते में stuck हो गई, रुक गई किसी भी वजह से. हो सकता है इंजन सीज हो गया हो और किसी भी वजह से. Now you want to move it. आप कुछ लोगों को बुलाते हैं इसके ऊपर फोर्स लगाने के लिए ताकि वो इसको धक्का दें और ये स्टार्ट हो जाए. यू हैव कॉल्ड सम पीपल. कुछ लोग आए और उन्होंने इसे फोर्स लगाई, धक्का दिया. सो ऑल द पीपल विल अप्लाई फोर्स इन द सेम डायरेक्शन. इट विल प्रोड्यूस ज़ीरो डिग्री एंगल. Understand? So you can say that the force is in same direction and the force is parallel. Parallel means which not coincide. जो in same direction move कर रही हो लेकिन आपस में किसी भी point पे एक दूसरे को cut ना करें, that is called parallel. और in same direction. So according to this definition, these are the forces that are parallel to each other by applying forces from people. They applied force in same direction and in parallel position. So this is called like parallel forces. Like parallel forces. Understand? Here we will take another example which is in your book. That is, here is a shopping bag. We don't have any weight. As you know that shopping bags has no any weight. But when you put apples in this, it has weight. Without apple, it is weightless. But with apple, it has some weight. Here are some apples. When you put these apples, all has weight downwards. All has weight downwards due to Earth's gravity. Due to gravitational force, all has weight downwards. So you can see that it is parallel and in same direction downward due to gravity. So it's parallel, like parallel force. The weight of the bag is due to the weight of all the apples. Understand? When you put apple, it moves toward downward due to gravity. So we will say here that the apples have downward wave due to gravity and parallel. It has same direction and parallel movement. So this is like parallel force. Now moving towards unlike parallel forces. These are the forces that are parallel but have directions opposite to each other. By not having the same direction, but these are parallel. The forces will not coincide, but these don't have the same direction. These have opposite direction. Look at this. Here is a stand. You hang apple with it. Here is a string which is creating tension. You can say this is tension. It will create the force upward and the apple has, due to gravity, weights downward. So here you can say that it has opposite direction and in parallel movement. So this is unlike parallel force. Here in second example, which we will take seesaw. Here on both side there is force applied. Here at this side F1 and at this side F2. When it will move upwards, then the other side will move downwards. When it will move downwards, the other side will move upwards. Okay? So this is opposite direction force applied, but it has parallel force. It will not coincide at any time. Understand? Here we will study some other thing. That is, this is going upward and this is going downward, and these have some distance and is creating 0 degree angle. So in this example B, these type of directions will produce turning effect. These type of directions will produce टर्निंग इफेक्ट. दीज टाइप ऑफ फोर्सेज विल प्रोड्यूस टर्निंग इफेक्ट दैट वन इज मूविंग अपवर्ड वन इज मूविंग डाउनवर्ड. द फोर्सेज हैव अपोजिट डायरेक्शन मूवमेंट एंड दीज आर पैरेलल एंड क्रिएटिंग 0 degree एंगल. सो दिस इज इट विल क्रिएट टर्निंग इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्सेज. अंडरस्टैंड. बट इन दिस दीज आर पैरेलल दीज आर इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन द वेट इज गोइंग अपोजिट डायरेक्शन बट इट विल नॉट प्रोड्यूस टर्निंग इफेक्ट बिकॉज इट डजेंट हैव एनी 0 degree एंगल ड्यू टू द टेंशन इज गोइंग अपवर्ड एंड द वेट इज गोइंग डाउनवर्ड बट इन सेम एक्शन पॉइंट. द एक्शन पॉइंट इज सेम ओवर हेयर. द एक्शन पॉइंट इज सेम ओवर हेयर बट हेयर वन एक्शन पॉइंट इज दिस एंड द अदर एक्शन पॉइंट इज दिस. सो इट इज क्रिएटिंग 0 degree एंगल. सो इट विल मस्ट प्रोड्यूस टर्निंग इफेक्ट ऑफ द फोर्सेज एंड दीज आर कॉल्ड अनलाइक पैरेलल फोर्सेज. सो टूडे वी हैव स्टडीड इन चैप्टर नंबर 4 टर्निंग इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्सेज. द टॉपिक वॉज लाइक एंड अनलाइक पैरेलल फोर्सेज. लाइक मीन्स द सेम अनलाइक मीन्स नॉट द सेम एंड पैरेलल मीन्स हैविंग 0 degree एंगल और नॉट कोइंसाइड. कोइंसाइड मीन लुक एट दिस दीज आर मूविंग इन सेम डायरेक्शन in same direction but when it will move downwards it will coincide. So these are not parallel but when you will draw like this it will move upwards and it will not coincide. ये आपस में एक दूसरे को किसी भी पॉइंट पर टच नहीं करेंगी. So these are parallel and when these cut at any point so these are not parallel. Understand. So in this we have studied like parallel forces. Definition is these are the forces that are parallel to each other and have the same direction. In unlike parallel forces these are the forces that are parallel but have directions opposite to each other. With different examples, I have told you what are like parallel forces and what are unlike parallel forces. Like parallel forces which have same direction and parallel. Understand? And unlike parallel forces which have that are parallel but not the same direction. They have those have the opposite direction. Understand? But in unlike parallel forces, those forces which are not at the same acting point, which are not at the same action point and have 0 degree angle, these will create a turning effect of forces. Thank you.